Early Learning Washington County wants to ensure that every young learner will maintain and even build on the skills they have learned in the classroom. With our Preschool Promise Summer Transition backpacks, parents can now have specific activities for the summer break. Every child within a Preschool Promise classroom has received a backpack for the summer. In this video, we will be showing you how to use the many items in your backpack at home during the summer. There are 12 activities within the backpack. There are 6 items in particular that will be highlighted in today's video. First, let's review the informational flyers in Washington County Kinder Guide. Our local library has a wonderful program called 1,000 Books Before Kindergarten. The flyer inside provides information on how your young learner can get involved. The Vroom Flyer provides wonderful daily activities that you can do with your young learner every day to help them grow. Our last local resource is the Washington Kinder Guide, which will help you as a caregiver better prepare you and your young learner for kindergarten. Now we will look at the book and the many ways it can be used for summer entertainment. The next activity we will look at is the art kit. Each art kit comes with detailed written and visual instructions for each art session. Lastly, we want to make sure that every day can be filled with fun family activities. The activity calendar gives your family the opportunity to select a daily activity. Of course, the most important part is that the summer transition backpack is fun.